Firefighters in Youngstown were called out twice to a fire at a vacant house overnight on West Princeton Avenue. This is between Oak Hill Street and Market Street. Now, firefighters worked to put out the fire on the second and third floor around midnight, but were sent back to the same address when it rekindled around 2 o'clock this morning. Fire officials say they believe the fire is suspicious since the home was vacant and an investigation is ongoing.